This dragon teapet is a visual pun. I saw him first at my friend Wukai's shop. Yeah. He was on display with a bunch of the other teapets.
Wow, I love this.
And here's where the puns kick in. 一夜 could be one leaf or it could be one night, and 成龙 could be become dragon or to be a success.
就是一夜成龙的感觉。所以你发现很多茶宠他们都是谐音梗吗？也不是，也不一定。So
traditionally giving a teapet with the meaning overnight success is wishing the person you're giving it to overnight success. And you can share it too to get that success because